In WWE, winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Splash! Grabs the leg.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
So much damage inflicted. Big elbow.
And Styles is taking a lot of offense now, but AJ can't let this flourish derail him. Hooked up. Oh, look at the power side slam.
Oh my gosh, with one hand.
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it.
Uh-oh, submission move.
This is putting a ton of pressure on the arm now.
Oh, got it.
Trying to find a way out.
Delivers a knee. And now he's on the downside. Yeah, every attempt to fight back is being negated. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Boom. Head first.
All that training's paying off. He creates space with his legs.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Setting up for something here. Close, don't you think?
You could say that again. Time to get the win up.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Gee, what a way to make us sweat.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Dying a two count there.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
AJ Styles.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elevation.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
Here he comes off the tag.
All right, that's it. What a cross body.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Tag made. Tag made.
DDT.
Man expected that.
Right to the kidneys from behind. He's returning fire.
Ooh, elbow strike. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
What a nasty knee lift. He thinks he has it. And a kick out at two.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
And the elbow nailed it.
Pummels the shoulder.
And here's a cover. And easily stops the ref's count.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him. Ooh, DDT delivered.
Ooh. Oh, with authority.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Knee drop. Switching it up.
Big flying form. Bret Hart with the tag.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Knee right to the gut. He's absorbed some damage already.
Going for the arm bar and a punishing stretch.
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can shoot all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and right hand for good measure. Can he do it here? And the referee stops the count before two.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Boom! Hammer and sickle! Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Was that?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh my gosh!
He's one step ahead there.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Uh-oh. And Brett gets countered.
With that sharp elbow. Oh!
Solid connection.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
And I can see some blood spilling from the hitman's face.
Sudden cutoff from Brett.
A stalemate of counters.
Down with a DDT. Brett suddenly finding himself in a precarious position.
The hitman simply overwhelmed by that one.
Yes, tag!
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
And AJ Styles taking even more damage there.
And now latching on. We're going to free the arm and does just that.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Styles positioning his opponent. Styles crash!
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break. Here he goes for the win. It. The hitman looking to really get
going now. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Big forearm.
Hoist it up.
Count for his partner.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Diving shoulder tackle.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Big splash. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Elbow smash! Oh, that's not gonna...
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, a clothesline! Styles has no control here.
AJ's gotta assert himself back in this one.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Oh, God! He's going for the pin! This could be it! Into the pay window! Save!
Uh-huh. Still got more fight here.
He gets tagged in.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. The Hitman has the sharpshooter cinched in. Hart wins.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
Here are your winners, AJ Styles and Bret Hart.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.
You look at Kane and you're
you're looking at a tormented soul, a demon whose every attack is an assault on all of humanity.
Kane is always searching for his next victim.
Terror awaits in any match with a big red machine.
And across the ring, the iconic Shawn Michaels, considered by many as a revolutionary talent.
Great artists take something they see as ordinary and turn it into something extraordinary. That's exactly what Michaels has done since he first stepped foot in WWE.
Uh-oh. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, kid.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Oh, man. Leg breaker. And he gets the better of HBK. Down with a suplex.
The gut.
He saw it coming.
Michaels turns that around.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Kane keeps him away.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
He's been taken hold of.
Implanted by the DDT.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Uh-oh.
No! Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
And he tosses it back in now. Oh, and a reversal. He's looking a little off balance. He thinks he has it. Just kicks out.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Uh-oh.
Impressive display of power.
Oh, no, this is not one.
And rolls him off. Outside.
This could be good.
And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty.
Spinebuster.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
To the arm.
And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
For comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Uh-oh. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
He's been placed in the corner now. Wicked clothesline.
The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
And welcome to Kane's labyrinth of terror and destruction.
And new victim sincerely invited.
His shoulders are down.
Call. That was almost lights out. Slipped out of the way.
Ah, Shawn can't be stopped now.
Momentum is the best friend of the Heartbreak Kid.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
High risk. Just hit a prelude. We know the best. saying, you'll have to go through hell to keep the devil's favorite demon down.
Frustration setting in for the showstopper. Can Michaels tap into that old magic one more time? I gotta say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
He thinks he has it!
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid.
This one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised. Up in a sports entertainment dynasty, Reigns was never going to settle for mediocrity. He made that perfectly clear early in his career. Now he's king of the mountain and will swat down anyone who dares climb to the summit.
Yeah, Corey, we'll see if Reigns can maintain that position or if he's going to take a tumble down the mountainside.
And he'll be dealing with the fiery high flyer, Eddie Guerrero. This superstar has a wealth of potential if he can just remain composed and keep his emotions in check.
I completely disagree, Saxton. It's Guerrero's emotions that set him apart from the pack. Eddie knows exactly how to weaponize his anger into offense.
He's going for the pin. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Not even a two count for him.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And that will surely test Eddie's composure here.
Roman, the tribal chief has it cinched in. There's a Kumar sleeper hold submission.
This is a good one.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission. Whip back into the ring. On his cronies to maintain his standing in WWE. Corey, do you consider that a possible sign of weakness from Reigns?
Absolutely not, Cole, because Reigns doesn't need to rely on anyone but himself in the ring. He is where he is because he's the tribal chief. He's proven repeatedly that he has what it takes to get things done on his own.
Eddie up top! From the heavens!
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Crucifix power bomb!
Eddie looking like a man possessed.
Guerrero's a walking stick of dynamite, and the feud is getting shorter by the second.
We're in the hot.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
A powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Superman punch!
After that, it's easy to see why Reigns has...
Here comes Reigns!
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
An impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.
Clear in his time here in WWE, it's that he loves to fight.
Batista not getting an early three count.
Lifts the shoulder up.
Still too early in this match.
He turns it around. Neckbreaker. Slam down.
Watch this display of power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
Shoulder is up after two.
He tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded.
Unloads with the boot.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
It's easy to see why Batista has been one of the most feared superstars in all of WWE. What do you have to do to overcome that fear and take down this big man, Corey?
Simply put, Cole, be quick and be accurate. You're not going to take down a Redwood like Batista with one giant swing of your axe. You need to chip away until the animal falls.
Veteran instincts from Sheamus. And another counter.
Oh, impressive counter. Pulled in for
belly to belly.
Right on the arm.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He's taking some good hits.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
The Celtic Warrior's chances are waning.
The animal is in full force.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. He got whipped into that corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Locks in the gut wrench.
And that was a well-executed attack. Shoulders down. He's able to kick out before two.
He's not even close to being done yet.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Suplex!
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
And repeated impacts like that will weaken you mentally as much as it does physically.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
He may be in a bad way here.
Adam has been grinding his teeth all night, and that was an indication that he's ready to feast now.
Oh, and that buys some time.
He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Batista getting the WWE Universe rocked.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Back to the midsection.
Batista avoids impact. Belly to belly.
Fends off the attack with an elbow. He can end it here. Narrowly avoids the pinfall.
That's way too close.
Vicious right forearm.
Anything!
confident is Batista? He thinks he's got this one all sewed up.
He avoids the damage.
Sheamus, patented offense.
What a noise, what impact.
This could do it. He powers out at the last moment.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen.
Tap out and fight again.
Oh, look at. Oh, man.
One blow, all it took. Sent into the corner.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Top.
Ooh. And this is good.
That's really as close as it gets.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, he may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
Kicks out before the two count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Ooh, wow. Loving blow to the chest. And a carefully measured knee drop.
Maneuver. The Celtic Warrior making the climb.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Look out.
Oh, just completely off target there.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
He's got the answer for that one. Sheamus denies the attack.
Big time drove run. Good grief.
The ref still counting. Might be a count out. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Tonight.
And for all the power that Batista possesses, he just could not keep him down for three. We're at a vital stage in this matchup.
Sheamus with the Irish Coast backbreaker. And a broad kick.
Wow.
Sheamus got over it. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one isn't over.
Oof.
Running knee in the corner. Kick gets caught. Close line takes him down. Forget about it. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
These two showing.
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them. Now he's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not him.
For bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bell.
Neck breaker. Here he goes. For the win.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Wisely stops the count.
Sheamus with a man up on his shoulders. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
We got a cover.
Major, major win. That'll change his career tonight.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, the Animal Batista!
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
Batista definitely unleashed the beast tonight.
The mold when they made this man.
He's got the shoulders down.
One count and he gets his shoulder up.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Big boot!
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken. Shifts it back onto him.
With a knee to the mush.
Knee right to the face.
Hoping to end it early.
Slips the shoulder up.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Enough already.
He's got the shoulders down.
See a full two count this early.
Stomping down.
Corey, what do you think Warrior's thinking about as it pertains to this matchup?
Well, never attempt to enter the mind of the Ultimate Warrior, but looking at history, Warrior's goal is to unleash chaos in that ring and focus it against anyone who dares oppose him.
Choke slam.
My goodness, can you believe the power that Omos showed with that move?
I see it all right, but believing is a whole other
face buster.
And guys, now I see blood on the face of Omos.
They're lined up, and the pitch. He's taking this to the floor now. Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. He's starting to struggle here.
You know Warrior is still on the warpath after that move. Ooh!
Three!
Stomping the leg.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Ultimate Warrior in complete control.
Chaos raining down courtesy of the Ultimate Warrior. He might have this one well in hand.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Six.
We are, punching their way out of that one.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
He's swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Uh-oh. lifting their opponent back to their feet and a
discus punch.
Placing them into the corner. Omos changes the direction of that one.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Knee lift.
And he denies Omos. Warrior displaying his intimidating, otherworldly stature.
The wind up and the pitch.
Ooh.
Will it be?
I think so.
Towards off the pin at two.
And you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep. Either one can do it.
Stomping.
Here he goes for the win. And referee cuts off the count in one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Counters that.
Will this be enough?
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate
This one's over, folks. Warrior getting it done.
There was never any doubt.
The strength and power of the Ultimate Warrior prevailed here tonight.
Roberts ready for action here tonight.
It's going to be difficult facing off against Jake the Snake. Between his mind games, his athleticism, and the constant threat of a snake bite, fear is definitely something Roberts feeds off of.
Not to mention the always looming threat of being hit with that DDT. Roberts is certainly not an opponent you take lightly.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Got it, scouted. Jake the Snake Roberts, of course, known for his brutal offense and fine-tuned mind games, but which of those attributes do you think will be the most important tonight, Corey?
It's absolutely his.
And The Miz, the quick cover.
Gets his shoulder up right before two.
Not the worst idea going for a pin there, but it's close.
Fighting back against Miz.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand.
Miz turns it around.
Check his nose.
And that was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two.
And Jake the Snake did as much psychological damage with that offense as he did physical.
Eat defeat!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Boom, what impact! Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it.
Down on the windpipe. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Four. All right, that's it.
And he's able to reverse.
The Snake with the arm wringer.
Here's a cover. No, shoulders up at two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Just look at Roberts gain the momentum in this one.
That's Jake Roberts focusing on his physicality, making his opponent hurt.
Launching.
Oh, he dropped.
Cover. Is it enough?
Almost ended it there.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Oh, he fights Jake back.
Yeah, Miz able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Sleeper is cinched in, and you can see a little bit of trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
In the arm.
Man, what a clothesline.
He thinks he has it.
No!
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Jake the Snake. We know what's next.
The Snake with a DDT.
Thanks for coming, man.
For the victory here. Cover.
Jake Roberts wins.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Jake the Snake Roberts.
And so it's Jake Roberts walking away victorious.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
The Prince, Finn Balor, with a determined purpose as part of the Judgment Day.
He was always done best as the leader of a group back to his days in Japan. He has that kind of in-ring arsenal you can only assemble from traveling the world. And now, with the Judgment Day under his wing, he really has his best platform in years to preach his wisdom.
No doubt looking to send a message in this one.
And with Roman Reigns, he constantly talks about his dominance in this division, in this industry, and time again, he absolutely backed it up. No matter how you feel about his tactics, you cannot deny that.
You don't get this dominant without doing anything you have to do to secure the win, Saxton. The head of the table recognizes.
Here's the twist.
Oh, no! That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
We've heard Finn Balor mention a lack of fear. That has to be a mental hurdle for his opponent to overcome here, Corey.
As much as a lack of fear sounds like an impressive trait to possess, it can also backfire. Shedding that fear only heightens the risks that an athlete like Balor is willing to take. If you can buy yourself some time and wait for Balor to risk it, you should be able to get the biscuit.
Still a quick kick out at this point.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And this is just next level brutality.
How much cover? Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Big forearm. Ripcord applied. Boom!
Energy to stay in this matchup. The big dog had that scouted.
Wow!
Niagara driver.
Dalila with a drop kick. Here's the cover. And he breaks the cap quickly.
Not yet.
Just one step ahead.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
Insulting.
Roman Reigns so dominant.
It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
Gotta fight.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Balor out of the corner, connects with a shotgun dropkick. Incredible poise from Finn Balor, really making the most of his moment.
The on the top rope!
Did Finn clinch this?
Cover!
What in the world?
The head of the table almost went to the back of the line on that one. Roman better get it together. This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
A sling blade, followed up with a basement drop kick.
Jumping double.
Here he goes for the win.
And he clubs it out. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's able to fend off the attack.
Connects on the kick. Climbing the turnbuckle now. First up top. Diving knee drop. And Balor's looking to turn.
Like the look in his eye here, folks.
Incoming! Oh, tremendous drop kick! Overhead kick finds the mark.
Finn Balor to the top rope.
Now they're looking for lift up.
Reigns able to sidestep.
What a punch!
These competitors have been going deep.
Superman punch! Oh, look out!
The spear!
Balor's in deep peril here.
Cover!
Oh, he just kicked out.
Where does Balor find the strength to go on like this? What a will to fight.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. Whatever's playing here can't be good. No, 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 no.
Set back into the ring.
Four.
Staved off that attack.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Are you kidding me? This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Uh-oh.
No coming back from Reigns after that. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
They're a club for losers Finn Balor can join after that performance.
Yeah, the Sax Club.
The most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock.
Not just electrifying, but storied. This man comes from wrestling royalty. A third-generation member of the Anoa'i dynasty, The Rock is as tough and hard-hitting as anyone on the family tree. Plus, you add in the sheer charisma of a Hollywood star. The man is an icon. No two ways about it.
A star he is indeed, looking to add another hit to his resume here tonight.
But let's not overlook the fact that it just might be Vader time, which usually involves Vader making a gruesome spectacle of his opponent.
Yeah, Vader strikes real fear into the hearts of all who oppose him. When that masked face is staring you down, I imagine it's pretty hard to keep your legs from shaking.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
Trapped in the corner. We got a cover.
And that only gets a one count.
Still early goings here for these men.
Great reversal.
Sequence of reversals there.
Held in a perilous position. Straight up back down the throat.
To get past the one count yet.
Ooh, sharp kick. He just barely dodges.
Fire into the DDT.
That attack on Vader is showing no fear for the big man.
The Rock brought that Anoa'i toughness to bear, and his opponent didn't have an answer.
Uh-oh, look at what they're gonna do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Clubbing blows.
Heads outside. But this one has to end in the ring.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again. Starting to take its toll.
Oh, he counters right back on Vader. Oh, and back of the elbow.
Uh-oh, off to the outside. That's dangerous out here. Very dangerous, and he's going out after him. Oh, no. Could he be thinking? Not on the apron.
Apron powerbomb.
Call this one.
You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron. They definitely just fell.
And that was some vicious DDT we just saw.
Three.
Rock telling his opponent to get their candy, you know what, over here.
Rock with the arm clutch into the
DDT.
Oh, and a reversal.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Put down face first.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
The wicked kick to the lower back.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
Job refocusing to reverse that.
Right in the bread basket.
Natural athletic ability shown by The Rock.
Looks like Vader's having trouble generating any sort of defense.
Pull back. Does he have it here?
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, The Rock!
A desperation tap out at the end there, guys.
The Rock showed he can still electrify the WWE Universe.
Byron, what's your name?
Big time trash talking here. The official gonna ring the bell and we're underway.
Oh, goodness!
The official's been laid out.
I mean, it's blatantly obvious. The superstar didn't do it intentionally, but the official's down. Now anything truly can happen.
Yeah, there's no official out here to keep the order.
Can we get some help for our official?
Is that an official start?
The referee was able to start the match, so we are proceeding with this match.
Yeah, guys, there is no way that doesn't play a part in this one.
Saxton, in this business, you got to keep your head on a swivel, no matter who you are. That was just a quick reminder.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
There he is. Boom, nice. Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Very effective. Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
Great strength being shown here. Lose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Bret Hart is the type of superstar who's just so versatile. He can gain the advantage in so many different ways.
Very true. But I believe the Hitman really needs to focus on picking the best spots by trusting his in-ring savvy and IQ. Work smarter, not harder, is a saying for a reason, after all.
Oh, what a strike to the back.
And the DDT.
This match grinded him down a little. He's been placed in the corner now.
Nice monkey flip.
That holds back Theory's attack. Caught in a bad position here.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
This dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage, basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed. Unloading! You can feel
he could pin his opponent right here.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Hooked up and DDT.
Setting up for something here.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Knee left into the cover. Powers through after two.
He thought he had it.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. He's got it.
Oh, pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
For the pin. Only a one count before the kick out.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Snap power slam.
Compromised position here.
Strong elbows right on the mark.
So, oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Able to get the advantage here.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
The competitive spirit is alive and well in this one.
Yeah, I think these superstars were actually fairly eager to test themselves against one another.
That means they recognize each other as being legitimate threats to their own ambitions.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
There he gets fended off.
Crossing the legs.
Brainbuster to the knee.
Cover.
Two. Kick out.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Theory's got a plan here.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
Well, you can't help but think it was the cheap shot that secured the victory here tonight.
And how can you even celebrate a win as tainted as this one?
Tainted? How?